क्या सब तो प्रॉब्लम हो गई है। लाइक एसटीपी स्टैंड्स फॉर स्पैनिंग ट्री प्रोटोकॉल। माय फ्रेंड किरण इज आल्सो हियर। अ फ्लाइंग किस फॉर योर लवर फ्रॉम योर साइड। That was just a fun. Please don't feel offended, man. Sorry. Should you want me to get down? Oh, please. Spanning tree? Protocol. Fine. I already explained you this thing, how loop will form. Yes or no?
Yes.
When a switch will learn same MAC address on different interfaces, then there is a condition called loop. Now, if we have to prevent the loop, what do we have to do? See, if I say this is A, B, C. If I have to prevent the loop, what I will do? I will remove this link. Loop will be removed. Yes or no?
Yes.
But there will be a problem if I remove this particular link. What is the problem? If this link goes down, there is no more connectivity existing between A and B. Agree? Second thing. No. So, what I want? I want a protocol which is providing me two benefits, or which is providing me two things. First thing, a loop free. Second thing, I can use that particular protocol is STP, spanning tree protocol. Spanning tree protocol. This thing is clear. Now, how STP works? Try to understand it now. Switch A, switch B. Switch. What STP will do? STP will mark a port as block. STP will mark a port as
block.
What it means? That this particular link is not used by switches for data
forward.
First thing, STP will mark the port as block. Second thing, that particular link will not be used by switches for how? Because there is a rule that on block ports, MAC addresses are never learned. On block port, MAC addresses are never
learned.
This thing is clear. So if MAC address is not learned, no data will be forwarded. This thing is fine.
Yes.
This is how STP will prevent loops. Now we have to understand the procedure which is used by STP to prevent the loop. Now guys, you know, we were facing a problem when we were in school. There was a common problem for all of us. What was the problem? If you heard something about someone, you cannot keep that thing up to you. what you always do? You keep on telling those things to your friends. Fine. So think it like this. I am going to marry a girl and I am telling my friend I will be marrying that girl. And you know what will happen in the end? Some guy will come to me and he will say, you are marrying a girl. Yes. It means the information I have transferred is coming back to me. Is coming back to me. It means information is traveling in a. Agree or not? If you want to prevent this loop, what you have to do? Share with the one who will not share with others. Agree? It means I want a reference point. I want a. Okay. Guys, if you see this word, if you see this whole word, what was happening and what is happening is different, totally different. Agree? Kya ho raha tha aur kya ho raha hai? These things are totally different. Okay. How, why I am saying this thing? If I talk about yesterday, there was no team. Everyone was working as an individual. Agree? But nowadays, people are working in a team with a leader. Agree or not? Why this is must that every team must have a leader? Try to understand the human behavior. Why every team needs a leader? See, it's a normal thing. It's a normal thing. It's in you, it's in me. If someone is giving me advice and he is at same designation as me, I will never listen to him. I will see. He is your friend. He is giving you some advice regarding studies. You will never listen to him. But you will say, you know, अरे मेरे जैसा ही तो है. तेरे को ज़्यादा पता है. Agree or not? But if you are giving a designation to someone, you are marking that person as a leader. You must listen to him because you know that you are not him. You are not. आप वो नहीं हो. क्यों नहीं हो? क्योंकि वो है. Agree? You will be listening to him because of his designation. That's why every team has a leader. This thing is clear? Every team has a reference point. If they are not getting something, they can discuss with their leader. And you know one thing. If I give you a topic for debating, for a debate, I give you a topic. What you people will do? There will be a condition that you people will be fighting. You will be saying you are right, he will be saying he is right. But if you have a leader, you will never fight because you will always listen to your leader. You can say he is wrong, but you cannot say your leader is wrong. This thing is clear. So what will happen? There are many switches in the topology. To make that topology loop free, they will choose a leader. They will choose a leader. Why they are choosing a leader? Because till now, what they think? That they are the Superman. Everyone is thinking they are
Superman.
But now, what will happen? They will choose a leader. Who will act as a Superman? College में जाते हैं छोटे छोटे बच्चे अपने आप को पापा समझते हैं. हाँ. हरियाणा में specially, in हरियाणा specially this is a case. College में छोटा समझता है तेरा बाप हूँ मैं. बहुत सारे लोग मिल जाएंगे. तो क्या होता है जब आदमी का नया नया खून गर्म होता है तो हर एक अपने आप को क्या समझता है बाप. बनते तो कई हैं. टाइम आने पे सारे बनते हैं. वो अलग बात है. मैं एक अलग बाप की बात कर रहा हूँ, आप एक अलग बाप की बात कर रहे हो. राइट? तो व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, इफ दे वांट टू अवॉइड लूप, दे हैव टू चूज अ लीडर. नाउ फॉर चूजिंग दैट लीडर, सी I am standing here. How you get to know that I am a trainer? that thing was told to you by someone else that he will be coming, he will be a trainer. It means there was something exchanged between you and that person. Only then, now you know, I am a trainer. This thing is clear? It means in the beginning, switches will exchange some information to elect who is the leader. To elect who is the leader. Now, look here. Just think like this is my topology. First of all, the thing I am making you understand is how to convert physical topology into a loop-free topology. This thing is clear? Now, look here. In the beginning, when you connect switches like this, switches will exchange switch will send a packet type called BPD stands for Bridge Protocol Data Unit. BPD stands for? Whenever a switch will get on, it will send BPD out of its access ports and out of its trunk ports. Out of its trunk ports. This thing is clear? When a switch will get on, it will send BPDUs out of its and out of its. See, here we have users also. The ports where users are connected are called access ports. The ports where switches are connected are called trunk ports. Now this switch will send BPD on this port also and on this port also. What will be the information present in the BPD? What will be the information present in the? Information is bridge. Information is? What do you mean by bridge ID? Bridge ID is a 8 byte value. How much byte? 6 byte plus 2 byte. 6 byte plus? 6 byte defines here MAC address of switch. 2 byte define here priority. Two byte define here? Priority. Any problem? Any issue to anybody?
So MAC address to
48 bits. 48 bits, kitne bytes hote hain? 6 bytes. 48 bits, 6 bytes honge. 8 6 da 48 hota hai. Theek hai bhai? Now, in BPDU, what will be the information? Bridge ID is how much long value? 8 byte. In 8 byte, what we have? 2 byte. Now guys, let's assume A is the MAC address of switch A, B is the MAC address of switch B, C is the MAC address of switch C, and D is the MAC address of switch B. Any issues? No. Now, A is sending a BP due to B. B is sending a BP due to A. In BP due, what is the information? First criteria that will be checked is, out of these two things, first thing that will be checked is, first thing is, second thing will be MAC address. And always keep one thing in mind, that lowest is preferred. Which is preferred?
Lowest.
By default, every switch has a priority equals to 32768. What is the priority?
32768.
Any issue? Any problem? It means if I have 4 switches, what is the priority for every switch?
3 to 7.
Let's assume MAC address for switch A is A, for switch B is B, for switch C is C, for switch D is D. A will exchange BPD with B. A will exchange BPD with D. B will exchange BPD with C. C will exchange BPD with D. Agree? Any problem? Now, between A and B, who is having lowest priority? Between A and B, who is having lowest priority? Priority is equal. It means I have to check MAC address. Who is having lowest MAC address? A. Between A and D? Agree? Now, between B and C? Between D and C? C. But for B, who is the leader?
A.
For B, who is the leader? It means B has to tell C that I am not the leader. Who is the leader? Who is Papa?
A.
I am just a switch between Papa and you. I am not the actual leader. It means in BPD there will be one more information. Root ID means information of leader. Agree? This thing is clear? Information of leader. Till now you know two things in BPD. One is bridge ID. Second is root ID. Bridge ID is the information of the switch who is generating the BPD. Root ID is the information of root bridge. It means we call leader as root bridge. We call leader as root. It means what we are studying now? Root bridge election. What we are studying now? Root bridge. It means, first of all, between A and B, root bridge is elected. Who will be elected? A. Now between B and C, who will be elected? But B will tell C that I am not the root. Who is the root?
A.
Who is father?
A.
Between A and D, who will be the root?
A.
Between D and C, who will be the root?
C.
But C will tell D, what? I am not the father. Who is the father?
A.
This thing is clear? So, what is the actual process? Understand it now. Whenever a switch will comes up, जैसे ही switch on होता है, switch क्या होता है? Switch on होने के बाद, after coming up, what switch will say? I am the father. I am the? C. There are two things in the BPD. Root ID. Second is? In the beginning, every switch assumes itself as root. It means in root ID, first thing is, second thing is, priority will be of A. Sorry. MAC address will be of in second case. These two informations will be same for every switch. Why? Because in the beginning every switch is assuming he is the root. भाई शुरू में सब क्या कह रहे हैं, हम ही कौन है, हम ही बाप हैं. तो रूट आईडी में भी किसकी इंफॉर्मेशन रखी अपनी, और ब्रिज आईडी में भी किसकी इंफॉर्मेशन रखी. देखो इस ब्रिज आईडी का मतलब होता है हु इज और इसका क्या मतलब होता है, हु इज द रूट. इन द बिगिनिंग स्विच ए थिंग्स दैट ही इज द रूट एंड ही इज सेंडिंग द बीपीडीयू. सो बोथ इंफॉर्मेशन आर सेम. बी विल ऑल्सो सेंड अ बीपीडीयू लाइक दिस. लाइक दिस मीन्स इन रूट आई डी 32768 प्लस बी, इन ब्रिज आई डी 32768 प्लस बी. स्विच सी विल ऑल्सो सेंड अ इंफॉर्मेशन लाइक दिस. स्विच डी विल ऑल्सो सेंड अ इंफॉर्मेशन लाइक दिस. एग्री? This thing is clear. Now, when A will send an information to B and B will send information to A, who will be elected as the root? A. It means I can assume now that in this whole topology, who is the root?
A.
A is the bridge. Always keep this thing in mind that elections will take place between A and B, between B and between A and between D and
C.
This thing is clear. And for all of them now, who is the root?
A.
Now, this thing is clear. Now, what these guys will do? Other guys which are not able to or which are not elected as a root, what we call them? Non-root bridge switches. This thing is clear. What they will do? Now they will what we discuss in the beginning, if a team has a leader and if two people have some misconception, they will never discuss. What they will do? They will go to their leader. So there will be no fight. Yes or no? So in the same way, every non-root based switch will define a path to reach the root. To reach the how? Now, when I'm saying shortest, it means there is some parameter. There is some value which is defined. Agree? There is some value which is defined. When I'm saying shortest, I cannot measure a length. It's not possible. So, what is defined here is cost. What we have defined here is cost is a predefined value. Cost is a like for 100 Mbps lengths. Cost is 90. For 10 Mbps lengths, cost is 100. For 1 Gbps lengths, cost is 4. For 10 Gbps lengths, cost is 2. This thing is fine. Now try to understand a simple concept. If I come back to my diagram, for switch B, by how many ways switch B can reach switch A? Two ways. One is direct and second is via C and
D.
Just assume that here I am using every link which is equal to 100 Mbps. It means cost for every link is 19. Agree? Any problem? Now, if switch B want to reach switch A, why are this link cost will be? But why are this path cost will be? 57. So, switch B will mark this port as the shortest way to reach A. भाई मैंने रूट पोर्ट बताया भी किसी को? मैं जब बताऊंगा तब बात करेंगे रूट पोर्ट क्या होता है. फाइन. स्विच बी विल मार्क दिस पोर्ट नंबर वन एज शॉर्टेस्ट पाथ टू रीच ए. नाउ फॉर स्विच डी दिस पोर्ट विल बी इलेक्टेड एज द पोर्ट बाय विच आई कैन रीच द स्विच A, shortest path. For switch C, both paths are equal. It means when there is a tie in the cost, when there is a second thing that I will check. If cost ties, now I will look for better sender. See now. In the beginning, all the switches were exchanging BPDUs. Yes or no? Yes. But now, once your root bridge is elected, who will send BPDUs? Only root bridge. Who will send BPDU? Now, when A will send a BPDU, A will send it to B. B will send it to C. For C, sender will be B. For C, sender will be
D.
And A will send it to D and D will send it to C. Agree? For C, in one case, sender will be B. In other case, sender will be
D.
Who is the better sender? B. Why? Because of lowest MAC address. Because of lowest, this thing is clear. Who is the better sender? Always keep this thing in mind. For selecting better sender, first of all, I will check priority. If priority will be match, I will check MAC address. Who will be better sender? B. So this port will be elected as the best port to reach the root bridge. This thing is clear. On how many links you are getting a root? You are getting this particular ports on three ports. 1, 2, 3. Agree? A, B, C. D. It means this topology is the loop free topology. This topology is loop free topology. How loop free topology is elected, all of you know now? First of all, switches will elect root bridge. After that, non-root bridge switches will elect a port which is the best port to reach the root bridge. To select the best port, first of all they will check cost. If cost will tie, they will look for a better sender. They will look for a better. It means in this case, this link is never utilized. This link is never utilized. Any problem with this case? To anyone? Yes, sir. मैं बोल रहा था कौन से तीन लिंक्स फॉरवर्डिंग में जाएंगे. विच थ्री लिंक्स आर यूज टू सेंड डेटा. हाउ मेनी लिंक्स वी हैव हेयर फॉर सेंडिंग डेटा? थ्री. हाउ मेनी लिंक्स वी वर हैविंग फॉर सेंडिंग डेटा? थ्री. कितने लिंक थे? एक, दो, This link is never used for sending data. बात करेंगे रुक जाओ. अभी डेटा नहीं सेंड हो रहा, याद रखना. अभी क्या हो रहा है, पोर्ट सेलेक्ट हो रहे हैं, कौन से यूज होंगे. यूज होने के बाद उन पोर्ट्स पे मैक एड्रेस क्या होगा, लर्न होगा. फिर डेटा क्या होगा, सेंड होगा. ये आपस में बीपीडीयू भेजेंगे ना भाई. बीपीडीयू लेयर टू इंफॉर्मेशन है, बीपीडीयू डेटा नहीं है. बीपीडीयू इज नॉट डेटा. राउटिंग प्रोटोकॉल्स इंफॉर्मेशन यूजर की भेजने से पहले या फिर डेटा को फॉरवर्ड करने से पहले राउटिंग टेबल बनाते थे. बिना राउटिंग टेबल बनाए यूजर डेटा फॉरवर्ड कर सकते हैं, नहीं. इन द सिमिलर केस व्हेन यूजर विल फॉरवर्ड डेटा व्हेन एचटीपी विल बी कन्वर्ज्ड. एचटीपी कन्वर्ज होने का मतलब है कि एचटीपी कहेगा हाँ अब तुम डेटा सेंड कर सकते हो. अभी तो एचटीपी क्या कर रहा है, रास्ता बना रहा है. एचटीपी इज सिलेक्टिंग द पाथ. भाई मैंने ऐसा बोला तो पूछ ना मैक एड्रेस क्या है. मैंने तो ऐसा नहीं बोला कि परपोर्ट मैक एड्रेस होगा. स्विच इज हैविंग अ बेस मैक एड्रेस. एवरी स्विच इज हैविंग अ आई शोड यू विद द हेल्प ऑफ कमांड शो वर्जन. फाइन. और विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट मैक एड्रेस रूट बिज इलेक्शन इज डन. We can change priority, we can change cost. This thing is clear? Now, there are some port roles, but we have defined by STP. One is second is third one is drop. What is root port? Root port root port it is the read the first point. It means the port we were electing, that port was called root port. That port was called. So first of all, after root bridge is elected, non-root bridge switches will always elect a root port, because root port is the port which is the best port to reach the. Second thing, it always exists on, never on. Why it can, why it will never exist on root bridge? BPDU. Because root bridge always sends the BPDU, and your non-root bridge switch always receives the BPDU. So it will always exist on non-root bridge. Second thing, on a non-root bridge switch, we cannot have two root ports. On a non-root bridge switch, we cannot have. If I have two root ports, it means I am creating a loop. I am creating a loop. If I say this is also the best port and this is also the best port, it means whenever this switch will send BPD, it will be received on this port also, and the same MAC address will be learned on this port also, and it means it will, there will be a 2. So on a non root based switch, there will be only 1 root port. Clear bhai? Itni baat sabko. लिखा मैंने, हु इज द डेजिग्नेटेड पोर्ट, लिखा मैंने सेगमेंट क्या होता है, इस पर्टिकुलर लिंक को आप क्या बोलते हो, सेगमेंट. सी इफ आई एम सेइंग दिस इज रूट पोर्ट, इट विल बी अ व्हाई for electing designated port also, we first of all we will check, then we will check sender. Now try to understand one more thing. Fine, I am starting it from the scratch once again. This is switch A, this is switch B. In the BPDU till now you have studied two things. One is, second is, in the beginning root ID will be, bridge ID will be, fine, and there will be a third thing also, that is called cost. This cost is represented here, cost to reach root bridge, cost to reach. Now for A, who is the root? A itself. For A, who is the root?
A.
So what A assumes, that cost to reach me is
zero
in the beginning. What B will assume? Plus cost zero. Agree? B will send a BPD to A, A will send a BPD to B. This thing is clear? Now, okay, we are connecting one more switch here, C. Let's say, so C will also generate a BPD. B will send a BPD to C, C will send a BPD to
B.
Agree? Now, when B will receive switch A's BPD, B will say, who is the root? Who is having better bridge ID?
A.
Who is having better bridge ID?
A.
And between B and C?
B.
But B will say C. Who is the root?
A.
How? Now, look here. Now A will send a BPD. A BPD will remain like this. Agree or not? A will send a BPD to B. First thing. B will receive it on this port. Now what B will do? When B will receive the BPD, for B, root is still A, but this time bridge ID will be of B and cost will be added. Agree or not? Cost will be added of which interface? On which BPD was received. Let's say this interface is having cost 90. This interface is having cost
90.
So when BPD is received on this interface, cost will be added. 90. So cost will be
90.
19. Now what switch B will do? Switch B will flood this BPD on this port, it will be received by C. When C will receive it, root ID will be of A plus, bridge ID will be of, when C will forward it, only then it will be C plus 32768, but C don't have to forward it, it will be, cost will be 19 plus, cost will be 38. Okay, now just tell me one thing, on the segment A and B, who will send the better BPD, A or B? A. On the segment A, B or C, who will send the better BPD? B. This thing is clear. Now think it like this, guys. Now, look here, A will be elected as root bridge. Root bridge will always send the BPD. So its all ports will be elected as DP. For switch B, which port is used to reach the root bridge? Which port? This port or this port? This port? This port will become? For switch C, this port will become? Root port. This thing is clear now. On this segment, who will send the better BPD? How B? A will send the BPD. Cost in the BPD will be? A will send the BPD. Cost in the BPD will be? Cost ties. Second thing will be? Who is the better sender? B or C?
B.
So B will become DP and it will become block. It will become block. Sender by base MAC address se use kar rahe hain ab se. Who will be the sender? B. Who is the better sender? B. This thing is clear. Now, if I have a topology like this, इतनी मुश्किल होगी उतना मजा आएगा याद रखना. वेरी इजी. हु विल बिकम रूट? फॉर सी, शॉर्टेस्ट पाथ टू रीच ए, दिस लिंक, दिस लिंक. फॉर बी, see why? See, sender, yes, because of better sender ID. This thing is clear. Now for D. B or C? C. Why C? Because of cost. This thing is clear. E. B. Why B? Gasudu I. Because of cost. This thing is clear. For F. या तो डी होगा या ई होगा. एक दो तीन, एक दो. फाइन. फॉर एच, फटाफट बताओ. जी. फॉर जी, दिस थिंग इज क्लियर. सो loop free topology is like this. All other links will never be used. Any problem? Any issue? Are you sure? Old roles are clear? No. DP, RP, block. DP, send. BPD. Send data. MAC address. Yes, it can be learned. RP. After that. क्यों जरूरी है रिसीव करेगा डेटा सेंड सेंड एंड सेंड एंड मैक एड्रेस लर्न ब्लॉक पोर्ट रिसीव बीपीडीयू नो डेटा फॉरवर्डेड नो मैक एड्रेस लर्न एनी इश्यू शैल आई प्रूव इट बाय एग्जांपल ओके A, B, C. DP, RP, DP, block, DP, RP. Here we have a user. Here also we have a user. MAC address X, MAC address Y. X is generating a R. Agree? Out of this port also out of? Switch C, never learn MAC address on which port? Block port. Switch C will learn MAC address on which port? This port. It will forward the ARP in the same way. We will get the reply. Now how communication will take place? How communication will take place? Like this. It means B is forwarding data through its root port. A is receiving data on its. It means on DP and RP I can send data also and I can
receive.
This thing is clear. Why I am able to send data on these ports? Because MAC addresses are learned on which ports? DP and RP. This thing is clear to all of you. Any issues? No. Koi problem kisi ko? Next thing, port. अब तक हमने क्या पढ़े थे? Port roles. Port. Now we are discussing about port states. First is what is disabled? Port? See, when you connect a LAN wire on a switch, by default, then there is no light. But when you connect light, there will be amber color light. You can say orange color. At that time when no wire was connected, port was in disabled state. Port was in now as you connect the wire, it will immediately change its state to blocking for some microseconds. For some it will be kept in this state, blocking state. After blocking, it will be listening state. In listening state, it can listen to BPD. It can listen to receiving on that particular port. Clear? Side by side, he is listening to BPDUs. First thing, first limitation. Cannot send. Guys, tell me one thing. The port is listening to the BPDUs. Till now, it is not elected as DP or RP. How it will send data? This thing is clear? So, when the switch is listening to BPDU, switch will elect its port as DP or RP. If the port is elected as DP or RP, it will move to which state? It will move to which state? In learning state, what are learned? MAC addresses are learned. But one limitation is still there. Cannot send data. In learning state, what we learn? And after MAC addresses are learned, what we forward? This thing is clear? Now, listen to me carefully. If a port is not elected as DP or RP, it will be sent back in which state? Blocking state. That you have to remain permanent blocking. Because you are not eligible for RP or DP. You are not elected as RP or DP. This thing is clear? Again, I am explaining the thing. Disabled, blocking, listening, learning, forwarding.
Fine.
Now, in disabled state, nothing is connected to the switch. In when you connect a wire to the switch, for some microseconds, it will come in blocking state. To avoid frequent loops. To avoid?
Frequent loops.
Fine. Second thing. See. I am just giving you a example how frequent loops can form. You are connecting a wire, two wires into the switch directly. Switch is listening to the same BPDU at the same time. Switch will say, I am learning the same MAC address on two different ports. It means there is a loop. This thing is clear? But try to understand this thing. If I connect two wires at the same time and first of all switch will go in blocking state, then it will come in listening state. In listening state, switch will say, yes, I am learning same MAC address on both the ports. It means I cannot use both of them. I cannot use both of them. Out of these two ports, one will be elected as RP, other will be blocked. Other will be blocked. This thing is clear? So it's in listening state, which elections will be there? DP and RP. A port is either elected as DP or RP will be moved to learning state. Otherwise, the port will come back to blocking state. This thing is clear? These things are clear? Now, time taken by a switch in listening state is, in learning state, it is 15 seconds. By default, time taken by a switch in learning state is? In listening state, it is? 15 seconds. So, microsecond count nahi kar raha na main. Kyun? Kyun? 30 सेकंड लगते हैं 30 सेकंड 30 लगता है दिखाओ और वहां अगर लिखा हुआ ना 32 50 सेकंड फिर बताऊंगा दैट विल डिपेंड ऑन द टोपोलॉजी चेंज मैं इस बात को गलत प्रूव कर दूंगा, ठीक है, जस्ट गिव मी सम टाइम, नो इश्यूज। लिसनिंग से फॉरवर्डिंग में आने में दोस्त 30 ही सेकेंड लगेंगे, इट विल ऑलवेज टेक 30 सेकेंड्स, इट विल नेवर टेक 50 सेकेंड्स। 50 सेकेंड्स इज अ केस, बट बाय डिफॉल्ट इट इज ऑलवेज 30 सेकेंड्स। व्हाई? वी विल सी टू इट। नाउ दिस पर्टिकुलर टाइम लिसनिंग प्लस लर्निंग, अ पोर्ट विल टेक अ टाइम ऑफ लिसनिंग प्लस लर्निंग टू कम इन टू फॉरवर्डिंग स्टेट, तो टोटल टाइम विल बी 30 सेकेंड्स। नाउ सेकेंड थिंग, टाइम टेकन बाय अ स्विच टू स्विच फ्रॉम लिसनिंग टू लर्निंग स्टेट इज कॉल्ड फॉरवर्ड डिले टाइमर, इज कॉल्ड फॉरवर्ड डिले टाइमर। लिसनिंग से लर्निंग में आने में कितनी देर लगी? 15 सेकेंड्स। ऑफ फॉरवर्ड डिले टाइमर इज 15 सेकेंड। फॉरवर्ड डिले टाइमर समझ में आ गया? लिसनिंग से लर्निंग में आने में जो टाइम लगा, व्हाट वी कॉल इट? फॉरवर्ड डिले टाइमर। दिस थिंग इज क्लियर? नेक्स्ट थिंग, देयर इज वन टाइमर कॉल्ड मैक्स एज टाइमर, इट इज बाय डिफॉल्ट 20 सेकेंड्स, इट इज बाय डिफॉल्ट। व्हाट इज मैक्स एज टाइमर? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इट। फाइन, लेट्स से गाइस, दिस इज स्विच ए, दिस इज स्विच बी, दिस इज स्विच सी। गाइस जस्ट टेल मी वन थिंग, वंस टू राउटर्स विच आर रनिंग ई आई जी आर पी बिकम्स नेबर्स, they have exchanged database but they still needs hellos, yes or no?
Yes.
They still needs hellos. In the same way, once your root bridge is elected, topology is converged. Converged means DP and RP are elected. My switches are sending data, there is no issue, but still root bridge will send BP deuce. Root bridge will send A is sending a BP deuce to B, B is forwarding that BP deuce to A, is sending BP to do C also, yes or no? DP, this thing is clear. Now this is a rule, switch C will think that up to the time I am receiving BP dues normally on my root port and block port, everything is fine, everything is fine. But if switch C stop receiving BPD on any of the port, it can be root port, it can be block port, it can be root port, it can be switch C will think that there is a change. There is a change in the topology. Let's assume it like this. If this link goes down, what switch B will say? Switch B will say, my root port is down. Agree?
Yes.
It means switch B will immediately understand that it has lost his father. Switch B ko tabhi pata chal jayega ki root bridge kya ho gaya. Main, meri connectivity root bridge se kya ho gayi hai? Khatam. Jaise hi papa ghar se chale jaate hain, aap apne aap ko kya samajhte ho? Pap, samajhta bhi hai to? The thing is same here. When switch B lost connectivity to the root, what switch B will think? That he is the root. Just try to understand one thing now. Earlier, what was happening? A was sending a BPDU. B was forwarding that BPDU to C. Now just think, like C has just received the BPDU in which root ID is of A. Now this link goes down. Now switch B has lost the information of root. Now root. Fine. Now switch B will send a BPDU. Switch B will send a BPDU in which root is also B and sender is also B. Agree? Now what I am saying, switch C will not accept this information for first 20 seconds. Switch C will say, आई हैव जस्ट रिसीव्ड अ बीपीडीयू फ्रॉम यू सेइंग ए वॉज अ ए एज द रूट. नाउ यू आर सेइंग यू आर द रूट. आई विल नॉट एक्सेप्ट योर इंफॉर्मेशन फॉर 20 सेकेंड. दिस 20 सेकेंड इज कॉल्ड मैक्स एज टाइमर. हिंदी में बताता हूं, मेरे पास एक बीपीडीयू आया, मैं उस बीपीडीयू को अपने पास 20 सेकंड तक स्टोर करके रखूंगा. कितनी देर तक? कितनी देर तक? अगर 20 सेकंड तक मुझे वो सेम बीपीडीयू नहीं मिलता तो मैं उसको क्या कर दूंगा? एक्सपायर. क्या कर दूंगा? एक्सपायर. नाउ ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, सी वॉज रिसीविंग बीपीडीयू फ्रॉम ए, बट नाउ सी इज रिसीविंग बीपीडीयू डायरेक्टली फ्रॉम बी. फॉर फर्स्ट 20 सेकेंड्स सी विल नॉट लिसन टू बी बिकॉज ऑफ विच टाइम? मैक्स एज टाइम. इसका मतलब हर स्विच, एवरी स्विच जब भी बीपीडी को रिसीव करता है उसको कितनी देर के लिए सेव करके रखता है? देखो, बाय डिफॉल्ट स्विचेस आर एक्सचेंजिंग बीपीडी आफ्टर एवरी 2 सेकेंड्स. स्विचेस बीपीडी कितनी देर के बाद एक्सचेंज कर रहे हैं? 2 सेकेंड. फाइन, यू आर सेंडिंग बी आई बीपीडी. I set a timer 20 seconds, but as I receive it again, I again set a timer 20 seconds. This thing is clear? मैं बार बार BPDU रिसीव करूंगा और उस टाइमर को क्या करता रहूंगा? रीसेट. क्या करता रहूंगा? अब C को BPDU मिला इस पोर्ट पे, C ने टाइमर को फिर क्या कर दिया? रीसेट. अब BPDU मिलना क्या हो गया? बंद. C is no more receiving the BPDU. C will wait for, कर दिया वेट 20 सेकंड के लिए. एग्री? सी हैज टू वेट फॉर. नाउ सी व्हाट सी विल डू आफ्टर 20 सेकंड. सी विल स्टार्ट लिसनिंग टू द बीपीडी ऑफ बी. नाउ सी विल से यस, देर इज सम चेंज, देर इज सम चेंज. इट मींस आई हैव टू चेंज दिस पोर्ट स्टेट फ्रॉम ब्लॉकिंग टू नाउ इन लिसनिंग स्टेट. देर विल बी री इलेक्शन ऑन दिस लिंक. एग्री और नॉट? देर विल बी री इलेक्शन. नाउ द पोर्ट विल बी इलेक्टेड एज डीपी एंड आरपी. एग्री? सो दिस पोर्ट विल बिकम न्यू डीपी, दिस पोर्ट विल बिकम न्यू आरपी. हाउ मच टाइम दीज थिंग्स विल टेक? 30 सेकेंड्स. एग्री और नॉट? From blocking to forwarding, how much time? 30 plus 20, 50 seconds. 30 plus 20, how much time? This topology is taking to converge again. If one link is going down, 50 seconds. 50 seconds. How 50 seconds? This thing is clear. Max age timer plus 30 seconds. 30 seconds from blocking to forwarding. यार वही उसी बात पे मैं आ रहा हूं, मैं उसकी बात को गलत क्यों बोल रहा था. दैट इज जस्ट अ केस. अभी बताऊंगा अगर मैं केस को चेंज कर दूंगा तो कितनी देर लगेगी? 30 सेकेंड्स. प्लीज वेट फॉर सम टाइम. फाइन, नाउ लुक हियर, स्विच ए बी सी, दिस वॉज द केस. नाउ दिस लिंक गोज डाउन. ए वॉज द वन हु वॉज सेंडिंग द बीपीडीयू. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस पोर्ट वॉज द ब्लॉक पोर्ट. Agree? Now switch C, change its state to listening. Agree? Now it is sending a BPDU, but now switch C will say, who is the father? A. Switch C will start sending BPDUs of switch A via this link. Agree? So this port will be elected as new DP and this port will be elected as new RP. This thing is clear? ऐसा क्यों हुआ समझ में आया? क्योंकि भाई अब यह क्या है, एक नॉन रूट ब्रिज स्विच. यह क्या ढूंढेगा? अ वे टू रीच अ रूट ब्रिज. एंड व्हाट इज द वे? देयर इज ओनली वन वे. एक ही रास्ता तो रह गया. कहां तक जाने का? रूट ब्रिज तक जाने का. देयर इज ओनली वन वे. दिस थिंग इज क्लियर? बट In this case, it is taking 50 seconds. But if I take a case like this, If I am saying this link goes down, then switch C will never wait for max H timer to expire because it has lost connectivity to the root and it is having a blocking port. What it will do? It will change its state to listening. Then how much time it will take? 30 seconds. This thing is clear? इतनी बात समझ में आई? अब ये पोर्ट नया क्या बन जाएगा? आरपी. दिस पोर्ट विल बिकम न्यू आरपी. दिस थिंग इज क्लियर? समझ में आई भाई बात आपको? बुलाइयो इस भाई को. ठीक है भाई, तो एक केस डिपेंडेंट चीज है, इट्स नॉट ऑलवेज फाइन. है तो यार डीपी सी के लिए डीपी होना जरूरी है? नहीं है, नहीं ऐसी कोई कंडीशन नहीं है यार, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. किसी और को क्वेश्चन समझ में आया? मेरे को तो नहीं आया. ओके okay. ये लो, ये छोटा है, सबका पापा. आउट ऑफ दीज टू स्विचेस हु वाज द रूट ब्रिज? ए. नाउ ए विल सेंड दिस बीपी टू टू बी. नाउ बी विल से पापा आप कभी पापा आ गए हैं. देखो यार होगा क्या, इफ आई एम रिसीविंग अ बीपीडीयू एंड यू आर द एक्चुअल रूट, आई विल स्टॉप फॉरवर्डिंग माई बीपीडीयूज. नाउ आई विल फॉरवर्ड योर बीपीडीयूज. देखो अब तक क्या हो रहा था, A was sending a BPDU and B was forwarding them. Now you decrease priority here. Now this guy will send the BPDU. As you will decrease priority, this guy has to send BPDU. क्योंकि आप priority change कर रहे हो, election दोबारा होगा ही होगा. This guy will send BPDU. Now B will say, Papa, दादाजी, back. Yes. Now B will forward his BPDU to switch. And switch A will get to know who is the real father. Small a. ठीक है भाई, ऐसे चलती है बात. दिस थिंग इज क्लियर? तो अब तक आपको क्या क्या क्लियर हो गया? पोर्ट स्टेट, पोर्ट रोल्स, क्लियर. नेक्स्ट थिंग, टिल नाउ वी वर डिस्कसिंग सीएसटी. सीएसटी स्टैंड्स फॉर कॉमन स्पैनिंग ट्री 802.1D. Fine. Now, what is common spanning tree? Common spanning tree means if this link is not used, it will never be used. ये link अगर use नहीं हो रहा था कभी नहीं होगा. Until or unless one of the upper link goes down. एग्री? तो अगर मैं इस डायग्राम पे जाऊं, एक मैंने बहुत बड़ा सा डायग्राम बनाया था, डोंट यू थिंक सो देयर आर मेनी लिंक्स विच आर अनयूज्ड? देयर आर मेनी यूज विच विल रिमेन अनयूज्ड अंटिल अ लिंक गोज डाउन. नाउ व्हाट आई वांट, I want to use all links. Problem is clear? Problem is clear to all of you? In this case, this link is never used until one of the link from these two link goes down. Agree? Now, what is the case? Case is this time they are exchanging only why I am saying this thing one BPDU. See, in today's time we are using VLANs. If I am saying there are 50 VLANs, how many VLANs? For all 50 VLANs this link is not used, yes or no? For all 50 VLANs this link is, because for all 50 VLANs root bridge is, who is the root bridge?
A.
Who is the root bridge?
A.
This thing is clear? Now my concern is, what I am saying, listen to me carefully. If I have two root bridges, then okay. Fine. First of all, now STP will not run common, or now we will not run common STP. We will run STP according to VLAN. It means for one VLAN there will be one BPDU. For one VLAN there will be
one BPDU.
If I have 10 VLANs, it means how many BPDUs will be there? 10. If we have 100 VLANs, how many BPDUs will be there? If I have 200 VLANs, how many BPDUs will be there? 200. Just tell me one thing. If I have 200 BPDUs, in every BPDU I can define a different priority. And I can configure different root bridge for different VLANs. Listen to me carefully first of all. What I am saying, I have 10 VLANs in the network. How many VLANs?
10.
From 1 to 5. I configure its priority as 0. Least priority. For 6 to 10, I configure switch B priority as 0. This thing is clear. When this A is the root bridge, this port will be. This link is never used. Agree? When this guy is the root bridge, DP, RP, sorry, in this case also this link is never used. Okay, I will draw topology in a different way. A, B, C. If this is the root bridge, this link is never used. Agree? But this is the root bridge. This link is never used. Agree? This thing is clear? First of all, if I want to elect a different root bridge for a different VLAN, every VLAN needs its own BPDU. Every VLAN needs its own BPDU. This thing is clear? So first thing is, I have to include VLAN information in. I have to include VLAN information in BPDU. To make that BPDU unique for that particular VLAN, agree or not? So what I am using? What I am using? system ID. What is system ID? Switch will calculate system ID from priority plus VLAN number. From priority plus? See, you are defining a priority on a switch as 32768. For VLAN 10, its system ID will be? For VLAN 20? 327? When the other switch will receive it, other switch will say priority is 32788. It means it belongs to VLAN 20. It belongs to VLAN 20. This thing is clear? To make the priority unique for every VLAN, what we are using? System ID. So system ID is a concept. It is a feature by default enabled on all the switches. So whenever switches will send BPD for different VLANs, how the other switch will recognize that these VLANs, these BPDs belong to different VLAN? With the help of
system ID.
System ID. क्यों कर ही सकते हैं प्रायोरिटी 32790. यू कैन नॉट चेंज प्रायोरिटी अकॉर्डिंग टू यू. यू ऑलवेज इंक्रीमेंट और डिक्रीमेंट प्रायोरिटी इन टर्म्स ऑफ 4096. दिस इज द रूल. हाउ मेनी टोटल वीलेंस यू कैन क्रिएट ऑन अ स्विच? 4096. दिस थिंग इज क्लियर. Now, if you are configuring priority at your own choice, first of all, priority was 2 byte long value. 2 byte means how many bits? 16 bits. 16 bits means it will change from 0 to 65535. It will change from 0 to. Now, you are defining priority manually as 6165440. And the VLAN we are using is 4000. It will exceed this value. So you can never configure priority according to your wish. It will always be a multiple of. It will always be a multiple of 4096. This thing is clear. So what priority you are choosing, it must be a multiple of 4096. Because total VLANs present on the switch is 4096. So the switch can send a different BPD for a different VLAN. Now I am a switch. Let's say for this switch, priority for VLAN 1 to 5 is 28764. 28. And for this switch, VLAN 6 to 10 is 28764. So who will become root for VLAN 5 to 10? This switch. Who will become root for VLAN 1 to 5? This switch. It means whenever switch A will send BPD for VLAN 1 or for VLAN 2 or for VLAN 3 or for VLAN 4 or for VLAN 5, which priority it will use? 28764. But when it has to send the BPD for VLAN 6, what priority it will use? 32768. So for VLAN 2, for VLAN 6, who will become the root? B. For VLAN 1 to 5, who will become the root? A. It means if I have multiple root bridges in my network, I can use all the links. I can utilize all the links. So this particular scenario is defined by PVST. PVST stands for per VLAN spanning tree. That I am running a instance. I am running a for every VLAN. My switch is sending BPD for every VLAN. My switch is sending BPD for every. This thing is clear. This thing is fine. Any problem? Now, there is a limitation for PVST, that PVST will only work with PVST will only run on Cisco devices, and PVST will only support one encapsulation, that is PVST cannot work on .1Q. PVST cannot use. So nowadays on Cisco switches, the spanning tree flavor you will found is PVST plus. PVST first thing, it can use .1Q also, and it can use ISL also. This thing is clear. So by default STP running on Cisco switches is PVST plus. इतना डीप शिट घुसना है. हर बीपीडीयू में एक फील्ड होती है पोर्ट वीलैन आइडेंटिफायर. उस पोर्ट वीलैन आइडेंटिफायर में उस वीलैन की इंफॉर्मेशन होती है जिसका वो बीपीडीयू होता है. मैं तो समझा सकता हूं, मेरे को कोई इशू नहीं है. मैंने आपको तभी बताया कि इस टाइम आप ये याद रखो, प्रायोरिटी इज यूज टू डिफरेंशिएट. और तो प्रायोरिटी तो अभी भी डिफरेंशिएट कर रही है, आप मूर्ख हो, समझ नहीं रहे. ठीक है, लोएस्ट प्रायोरिटी विल बी जीरो ऑन दिस स्विच. प्रायोरिटी इज बाय डिफॉल्ट ही सेंडिंग इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ वीलैन 100. ये इसको इंफॉर्मेशन भेज रहा है भाई, इसको पता तो है लोएस्ट प्रायोरिटी क्या है इस पे, जीरो. दिस बीपीडी बिलोंग्स टू विच वीलैन 100. व्हेन दिस गाय विल सेंड 32768 प्लस 100. कुछ भी वैल्यू ले लो, सामने वाला the other switch actually knows that this will be the default priority and he is using this priority with this VLAN number. समझो दोबारा, मेरे को डीप शिट जाने में कोई इशू नहीं है, पर आप समझ ही नहीं पाओगे उस बात को. अभी तो मैंने कई केस डिस्कस ही नहीं किए. समझो ना इस चीज को, जाके बुक पढ़ना, चीजें और ज्यादा क्लियर हो जाएंगी. सो दिस इज पीवीएसटी प्लस. इन केस ऑफ पीवीएसटी प्लस व्हाट बेनिफिट यू विल गेट, यू विल बी एबल टू यूज ऑल द लिंक्स. फाइन, नाउ बिकॉज यू कैन हैव मल्टीपल रूट ब्रिजेस. फाइन, A, B, C. Sorry. Now, this will be the. This will be DP. This will be DP. Now, this guy will send a BPDU. This guy will send a BPDU. Now, switch B is receiving the BPDU. Yes. Now, in both BPDUs, cost is. Sender is also. Now how B will elect the root port? Now B will elect the root port on the basis of third thing, that is port ID. That is, read it again, sender port. If here port number is 1 and here port number is 2, which port will be elected as root port? This port, because in the sender port, port number was 1. This thing is clear. भाई जो लोवेस्ट सेंडर पोर्ट से बीपीडीयू सेंड होगा उसके सामने वाला पोर्ट क्या बन जाएगा, रूट पोर्ट. अगर मैं कहूं 431 एंड दिस इज द रूट ब्रिज हियर, विच पोर्ट विल बिकम रूट पोर्ट, दिस पोर्ट, बिकॉज सेंडर पोर्ट नंबर इज 1 एंड लीस्ट इज ऑलवेज प्रेफर्ड. सो टिल नाउ इन बीपीडीयू we have discussed four things. One is, next is port ID. Next is, whenever a switch will calculate root ID or bridge ID, it will be always in the form of system ID, your priority plus VLAN number. बात करेंगे सीसीएनपी में बनाई क्यों गई सिस्टम आईडी, क्या जरूरत थी इसकी। दिस थिंग इज क्लियर। रैक ऑन कर दे भाई। Look here. This will be this link will be fine. This link will be clear. Any problem? Now, first of all, I will show you the basic things that you can note down in your notebook. What is the MAC address? Fine. First of all the VLANs, we will be having a single root. After that, we will elect different root bridges and I will show you how DP and RP are elected. Fine. First of all, I have to draw the topology. So for switch 1, which two links are used? On switch 2, which links are used? On switch 3, घर जाके वीडियो देखते हो आप, कोई प्रॉब्लम तो नहीं आती? Show CDP. It is connected to not to 3. Okay. Show CDP. We have both the entries. Now, fine. Now, guys, first command, what MAC address is used by the switch in bridge ID? Show. This is the base MAC address of switch which is used in the bridge ID. This thing is clear. On every switch, you can check MAC address like this. Now, what I am doing? Fine. Show. Hello. हाँ मेरी अभी क्लास चल रही है. Fine. Visible. Note down कर लो एक आई है whatever note down करो. स्विच 3 पे नोट डाउन कर लो. डन. सी पे fine. Now, according to you, who will become the root? Switch? Why? What is the MAC address? All of you know how to check the MAC address? Sabko pata? Left se right. You have to check from? Fine. First command, show spanning tree summary. Show spanning tree. What information I am getting here? Read here. Switch is in. It is actually not PVST. It is PVST plus. Fine. Now, extended system ID feature is enabled. This switch is root bridge for which VLANs? 1, 10, 2. 20, 100, 200 and 201. This thing is clear. Now, what other information we have? For VLAN 1, how many blocking ports we have? Listening ports, learning ports, forwarding ports. 2. This thing is clear. So, total VLANs are 40. Fine. Now, Next command will be show spanning tree, and for the VLAN for which you want to check. For the VLAN you want to check. VLAN 1. For VLAN 1, spanning tree protocol enabled is IEEE means PVST plus. Again, root ID means information of root bridge. Information of priority is 3276. Why 9? 32768 plus VLAN number 1. Address is, this is the MAC address. Clear? Kuch problem? This bridge is the hello time. BPD will be sent after every. MAC access timer is. Forward delay timer is. Next thing. Bridge ID means when this switch will send the BPD, whom it will mark as a sender. सेंडर ब्रिज आईडी में किसकी इंफॉर्मेशन डालेगा, ये किसकी डालेगा, अपनी, क्योंकि बीपीडब्ल्यू के लिए सेंडर भी कौन होगा, यही होगा. प्रायोरिटी मैक एड्रेस टाइमर्स, दिस थिंग इज क्लियर. एंड एजिंग टाइम इज 300 सेकंड्स. हाउ मेनी पोर्ट्स आर देयर, 20, एंड दे बोथ आर इन विच स्टेट दे आर फॉरवर्डिंग, देयर कॉस्ट इज 90, दिस थिंग इज क्लियर. This is actually port priority. We will not discuss it now. We will discuss it in CCNP. Fine. Type is point to point. We will discuss it in CCNP. Leave it. Now, switch 3 is the root. If I move to switch 1, show spanning tree VLAN 1. Look here. For VLAN 1, spanning tree protocol enabled is root ID means information of root bridge. Priority of root is, MAC address of root is, clear? After that, what is the cost to reach root? 19. With what port I am able to reach the root? FA2/0/20 check. This is the port. With the help of this port, you can reach the root. After that, we have timers. After that, we have now bridge ID. Bridge ID means this switch information. Information of switch 1. Priority is this. MAC address is this. And these are the timers. Any issues? Now, see here. 20 number port is root. And 21 is blocked. What are these ports? These all ports are on and they are by default member of VLAN 1. That's why you are able to see them under spanning tree information of VLAN 1. If some ports belong to VLAN 10, where you will be able to see their information? Under VLAN 10. Now, what this switch is saying actually, try to understand that I will forward VLAN 1 information out of these ports and out of these ports also. This thing is clear? Any issue? Switch keh raha hai ke bhai main VLAN 1 ki information in port se forward karunga, kyunki VLAN 1 ke liye inki state kya hai? Inki state kya hai? Iski state kya hai? Is port se kabhi bhi VLAN 1 ki information send nahi karunga. Theek hai ji? Now switch to show spanning tree VLAN. Now look here. Spanning tree protocol is IEEE. Root ID means? Root ID means information of root bridge. Priority for the root bridge is? Address is? Cost is? 19. By what port number I can reach the root? Timer is this. Agree? Check your notebooks in the diagram. Port number is 23. Yes or no?
Yes,
yes. After that, this is the local switch information. This is the? This thing is clear to all of you? Now, DP? forwarding, one is root forwarding. Why it is DP? Why 21 is DP? Because this is the best bridge on the segment. Check this also. This thing is clear? DP kaun sa port hota hai? Which port is elected as DP? The port which is best on the segment. It is always elected as DP. This thing is fine. Any issues? Now, I don't recommend you people to do any modification in STP in CCNA. मैं नहीं चाहता आप प्रायोरिटी चेंज करो, मैं नहीं चाहता आप कॉस्ट चेंज करो. आई डोंट वॉन्ट. अभी टाइम क्या है इस चीज को समझो. सीसीएनपी में करेंगे सारी मॉडिफिकेशंस. फाइन, कोई प्रॉब्लम किसी को? ठीक है जी. अब वो केस डिस्कस कर लेते हैं. 50 सेकेंड एंड 30 सेकेंड. ओके, if I go to my diagram, this is actually the DP, this is RP. Any issues? It means if I turn off this link, how much time topology will take? 50 second. Agree? But if I turn off this link, how much time topology will take? 30 seconds. This thing I have to show you. So first of all, I will shut this link and I will check status on switch A. Agree? I have to show spanning tree VLAN 1. Who is my blocking port? 21. 21 will remain blocking for how much time? 20 seconds. For how much time? You can check here. Now after 20 seconds, it has to change its state to listening. Now total time will be 50 seconds. 20 plus 30. State is learning. State is forwarding. This thing is clear? Any issues? But if I turn this link off, then this port will only take 30 seconds. Show spanning tree VLAN. I have to shut this port, which is my current root port. 20. Shut. Directly in which state? In 30 second topology will be converged. This thing is clear? So always keep this thing in mind. If a link fails and a switch has a root port, how much time it switch has a blocking port, how much time will it take? 30 second. If the switch is not having the root port, blocking port, how much time will it take? 50 seconds. This thing is clear? Now, if I want to configure switch 1 also as root bridge, if I want to configure switch 1 also as root bridge for VLAN 10, let's say for VLAN 10, what I will do? Spanning tree, VLAN 10. I will decrease its priority. Now see, I want to define priority as 167. What switch is giving me error? Bridge priority must be increments of 4096. This thing we have discussed. Bhai dekh lo yaar. So I am configuring its priority as. Now for VLAN 10, who will be the root? Switch 1 show spanning tree VLAN. Sorry. VLAN 10. Okay bro, I have to check which VLAN exists on 3 switches. All of the 3 switches. One more thing, many people are confused by in that thing also. They will only share BPDUs of other than VLAN 1 if these links are trunk. If these links are not trunk, they will never share any other VLAN BPDUs. You want me to prove this thing? Okay. Let me check. Show interface trunk. I have a trunk interface on switch 1. No interfaces. Trunk. Now, I am creating a VLAN 10 here. Do I have STP instance for VLAN 10? No. If I check it on switch 2. VLAN 10. Show spanning tree VLAN. Its port number 23 is trunk. 23 is trunk with switch 3. दिखा देता हूं मैं आपको. Show interface trunk. See here, show VLAN brief. VLAN 10 is there? Yes or no? Yes. Show spanning tree VLAN 10. How many ports are participating in VLAN 10? Only 23. Not 20. Not 20. Why not 20? Because it is not exchanging BPDUs with switch 1. Because the link is not trunk. If you want link to be trunk, FA0/20. Switch port mode dynamic desired. यार वो लिंक डाउन कर रखा है मैंने. अब आ जाएगा. दूसरा लिंक कौन सा वन पे? एक 20 और एक 21 है. इंटरफेस देखो, मैं मोड चेंज कर देता हूं. यहां पे इंटरफेस FA2/0/21. स्विच पोर्ट मोड डायनेमिक. फाइन, अभी आ जाएंगे दोनों ट्रंक अप और फिर मैं आपको दिखा दूंगा. शो इंटरफेस बोथ लिंक्स आर ट्रंक. Any issue? Now, show spanning tree VLAN 10. For VLAN 10, this switch is the root and both ports are DP, but not for VLAN 1. For VLAN 1 still, who is the root? Switch 3. Switch 3. This thing is clear? So what we have done? Ye kaun si VLAN ke liye root hai? 10 के लिए. तो 10 के लिए फॉर VLAN 10 लॉजिकल टोपोलॉजी विल बी लाइक दिस, बट फॉर VLAN 1 लॉजिकल टोपोलॉजी इज लाइक दिस. दिस थिंग इज क्लियर? सो वी कैन यूज ऑल द लिंक्स फॉर ट्रांसफरिंग डेटा. दिस थिंग इज क्लियर? टुमारो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट Any problem? Topic for tomorrow.